Cooper Chapman Joe back with the 2012 Honky Tonk Stomp. Jammers are Mustang 2 for Little City. Little Center number 24 for the Memphis Hustling Rollers. Memphis on top, 159-96. And Little Center is not Lee Jammer. And Jam was called off, I guess, by Mustang 2. This bout will be the final bout of the 2012 Honky Tonk Stomp. Memphis Hustling Rollers will take on the Hard Knocks Roller Girls. Joy Bomber, 135 for Little City. M. Night Choker, number 19 for Memphis. And I think Joy Bomber is your lead jammer. Somatic, Anita Patron, Carmageddon on the track for Little City. YouTube, Cooper Chapel Joe in Memphis, out of here.